Say hi to your dad for me. Yeah. I'm sorry, Sean. Chet was a good dude.
One of the best.
Take care, you two.
Thank God you're okay.
I was worried it'd be bad here, too.
Been quiet as usual the past couple days. Old Brecken down the way thinks his mare's gone lame, but that ain't nothing new.
I ran into Andre outside of Atlanta, and, Chet, he got killed.
No, you're kidding.
Those things got him. Dad, I don't know what's going on.
I'm sorry, Sean. You've brought a couple guests.
Your boy's a lifesaver.
Glad he could be a help to somebody. So it's just you and your daughter, then?
Oh, not his daughter. He's, well, just some guy who found her alone.
Honey, do you know this man?
Yes.
Okay, then. Well, looks like you hurt your leg pretty bad there.
Yeah, it's not doing so good.
I can help you out. Sean, run on in and check on your sister. You, take a seat up on the porch and I'll go see what I have. Let's have a look. Yeah, this is swollen to hell.
It hurts like hell.
I bet it does. What did you say your name was?
It's Lee.
Nice to meet you, Lee. I'm Herschel Green. How'd this happen?
Car accident.
That's so. Where are you headed before the car accident?
Home.
Where's home?
I grew up in Macon. We hit a guy. One of those things you've been hearing about. On the road.
Who are you with, the girl?
I was with a police officer. He was giving me a ride.
Awful nice of him.
I'm an awful nice guy.
House is full up with mine. We got another displaced family of three sleeping in the barn. You and your daughter are welcome to rest there when we're done here. I didn't catch your name, darling.
Clementine.
Can't imagine what you've been through, Clementine.
I'm looking after her until we find her parents.
Hey, Dad. So I'm thinking, first thing tomorrow, we gotta reinforce the fence around the farm.
With what happened to your friend? Maybe that's not a bad idea.
It smells like...
shit. I'm sorry. Shouldn't talk like that.
That was a swear. I missed my mom and dad.
I bet, Clem.
How far is Savannah?
Pretty far.
Oh, okay.
Hey, get up.
I'm itchy.
Well, you slept in a barn, little lady. Lucky you don't have spiders in your hair. But I bet your daddy scared them all away, huh?
I'm, not her dad. Name's Lee.
I'm Kenny.
Dad, we're in the middle of a fence. There's a tractor and everything.
We better get going, or we won't hear the end of it. That's my boy, Ken Jr. We call him Duck, though.
Dodging or quacking?
Quacking.
Dad!
See? The word is, you were on your way to Macon.
My family's from there.
Well, Macon's on the way, and personally, I'd appreciate the company of a guy who can knock a couple of heads together if he has to.
Sure, we'll tag along.
It's a plan, then. Honey, Duck, this is Lee. And, what's the girl's name?
Clementine.
Clementine.
That is a very pretty name.
Thanks.
Well, we should get to work. We've all seen what those things can do out there, so the faster we get this fence up, the better.
I want to build a fence.
Yeah? Well, I need a good foreman. You can sit on the tractor and yell at me whenever I take a water break.
On the tractor? Cool!
Duck and I will hop to it.
I can keep an eye on your little girl here on the porch. We can visit.
How you doing, Duck?
Good. I'm gonna drive the tractor. I'm the foreman. Lift with your back, Sean.
You know how to drive it?
Sure don't. I can give you a hell of a critique of the U.S. Farm Bill, though.
I'm good.
Sean's still working on that fence.
Hey, Lee.
Need a hand?
That'd be great. If you could cut those two-bys to length, that'd sure speed things up. My dad doesn't know how bad it is.
No, he doesn't.
I saw a guy in Atlanta kill a kid. A boy. Just shot him right in the face.
You gotta do what you can to survive.
Like put a gun to that kid's head and pull the trigger? Fuck that, man. He didn't even hesitate. He just turned, put the barrel of the gun right between the kid's eyes, and pulled the trigger. You don't see things like that. It's not like in the movies.
They don't fall like you think.
Did you have to do it?
Do what?
Kill. Have you had to off one yet?
Oh. Sometimes, it's kill, be killed.
I guess. I don't think I'd sleep good after that. I'm just glad we're getting this fence built. Dad just wants to keep the family safe and thinks inviting people in is a bigger threat than whatever's out there. How about yours? How's your family?
Not too close with my family.
Oh. Well, they weren't in Atlanta, right? So that's good. That's probably all I need cut for now. Thanks.
Do you, think this thing will keep them out?
Not yet. I'm planning on coming back through on a fortification pass, if you will. We'll lock this place up good.
Seems like those two are getting along. Hey there, girls. You two actually look relaxed.
I think we're doing just fine. Clementine was just telling me about first grade.
Oh, how's that?
It's easy.
Well, yeah. So, you're good?
Anyway, it's almost like we didn't see people eating each other for the past 3 days. It's peaceful here, no?
So, what do you do when corpses aren't walking around?
I'm a veterinarian back in Fort Lauderdale, like Herschel here, except more with dogs and cats and not horses. What is it that you do, Lee?
I used to teach up at the University of Georgia.
We need to hope that we can go back to our jobs soon, Lee. Back to normal. It can't stay like this.
Yeah, my mistake.
We'll all be home soon.
How did you handle getting through the city?
Kenny just drove. We passed so many people that needed help, and we just passed people over some.
It's okay. It's fine. You don't have to say anymore.
I want to go home tomorrow, but even then I can't take away the things Doc went through. Don't you want to go back to the moment before you knew about all of this?
Anybody in their right mind would. Families and barbecues and beers with good friends.
All of those things.
Those are the things we live for, right? With those gone, what's the point? Back in a bit.
Okay, Lee.
You having a nice time with Katya Clementine?
Yeah.
He seems like an all right dude. Hey there, Kenny. Need any help?
No, I think I got it. Do you need any help?
What do you mean?
Well, I mean in taking care of that little girl. You know what you're doing? You got kids of your own?
I think I've got it handled okay. As long as I keep her safe, I think I'm doing all right.
With those things out there, maybe. Sure, that's enough. But you gotta ask yourself if you're the type of guy who can do better than that if her parents don't show up.
I'll keep that in mind. How's your son doing?
Good, I think. Katya's got a sister up in Memphis. We were coming back from visiting her. We were in a gas station and some guy grabbed my boy. I thought he was kidnapping him. I was on the fucker in about 2 seconds and... Christ. Just lucky I was there. We saw a lot of bodies before we stumbled upon Herschel's, but... We're a tough family, Lee. Ain't nothing gonna faze us.
So what's your family's plan?
Get back on down to Lauderdale and let this mess get sorted out. Government'll start handing out shots and the National Guard'll do its thing. On the odd chance things got too bad, we could... Hop on my boat, I guess.
You've got a boat.
I'm a commercial fisherman, catching mackerel, dolphin, whatever's biting and paying. Katya wouldn't be wild about it, but the boat's not that bad.
See you. Hey, back in a bit.
Okay, Lee.
How'd you get out of Atlanta?
I got a ride and then I was in a wreck. I walked until your boy found me.
Well, you're no worse for wear.
This farm's a nice plot of land.
Had you told me 20 years ago I'd still be doing this, I would have told you that you were full of crap. Never was a plan, having a place like this. It was in the family, and I guess so was I. Family's important. It's all that matters. You agree with that?
Was brought up to, yes.
Where's your family now? Parents? Wife? Girlfriend?
My parents are in Macon with my brother.
Well, I hope they're all right. But now you've got this little girl to take care of. Clementine, is it? You just stumbled up on her?
I was being attacked and she came to my rescue.
Can I give you a piece of advice?
sure.
I don't know who you are or what you did. Let's say things don't get better back in the cities, or they get worse before they do. You're going to have to depend on the honesty of strangers if you're going to make it. And if those same people get to questioning yours, you're going to be in trouble. But at least you have the common sense to listen to a man giving you advice.
Go! I'll get my gun!
Stitch you up.
It almost got me, man. Lee tried to save me.
I know, son.
Get the fuck out of here!
I'm sorry.
Sorry?
Your son is alive.
You don't get to be sorry! You tried to help him, but this piece of shit let him die.
You don't need to say anything. You tried.
Please. Just go.
Get out and never come back.
You've got that ride to Macon if you want it.